Now,
look, in this book there are some different types of synthetic fibers are given, in which first talk about rayon. Okay, see, silk is a natural fiber with a beautiful texture. However, it is expensive. Attempt at making a synthetic fiber with similar texture succeed toward the end of 19th century. It means that we succeed to make a synthetic fiber as similar as silk, and the appearance of rayon is as similar as silk. Okay, that's why it is said to be artificial silk. It is also known as artificial silk. It is cheaper than silk, can be woven into silk fibers. Rayon is made from wood pulp. Wood pulp is first dissolved into alkaline solution, and the thick liquid produced is then passes through tiny holes to make fibers. And the fibers are hardened by passing them into bath of sulfuric acid. So this is the process of making rayon. Okay, so we can see that rayon is made up of wood pulp, and this wood pulp is first dissolved in alkaline solution. Okay, and alkaline solution means that type of solution having bitter in taste. Okay, and the thick liquid produced is then passes through tiny holes to make a fibers, and these fibers are hardened by passing through a sulfuric acid, and the fibers then spun into yarn and woven into cloths, and then we get this is artificial silk. Okay. Rayon is also called generated fiber. It is also known as generated fiber. Okay. Why we say that it is a generated fiber? Let us find out the answer. Why we say it is regenerated fibers. Okay. Artificial silk or regenerated fibers, because the original raw material cellulose is broken down into it and then it reform. This make it stronger and easier to dye in a variety of colors. And another useful property of rayon is absorb sweat, and rayon cloths are therefore comfortable in wearing summer. So whatever the cloths are comfortable to wearing in summer, that is very important and very required and demandable product. Okay, so the basic property of it can be dyed in different color easily. Okay, it is strong. Okay, and also it absorbs sweat. By these all property, we can say that it is regenerated fibers, because whatever the raw materials, original raw materials like cellulose are there, that broken into it and it can be reformed. Okay, so these all about rayon, you need to write down a short note on this artificial silk, okay, in your notebook. And let us talk about some usage of rayon. Okay, so it is used in a make apparel such as suit, tie, jacket, stocking, slacks, sports wear. So the demand of this synthetic or artificial silk is very much. House furnishing such as bedspreads, bedsheet, blankets, curtain, tablecloths, carpets, etc. are made up of rayon fibers, as it has a silky luster. So whatever the outermost surface of rayon is shining surface as similar as silk, therefore we can use it to making home furnishing, bed spreads, bed sheet, curtains, table cloths, carpets, etc. Okay, so these are the uses of rayon, and you need to write a short note about rayon. Okay, first you need to explain it, and then after you need to also write down the processes, intro processes and regenerated fibers. First of all, you need to write down introduction 1-2 line, then after how it get, okay, from wood pulp to cloths. Okay, the all process given in your book, write down, and then after talk about why it is regenerated fiber. Okay, so you need to write down a short note about it in these three processes. First write down the introduction of it, then after how it get, okay, from wood pulp to cloth, okay, all the process, all the phenomenon, then after write down why it is regenerated, it is known as regenerated fibers, okay, and also write down some uses of it, okay. You must remember all these things, whatever I taught you from beginning of this chapter, okay. I hope your preparation is very good, and I hope you obtain highest marks in upcoming examination of school. Okay, so I must recommend you that write down the notes of all these chapters, whatever I taught you, okay. Take benefit of free time, write down all the important terms, whatever I taught you, remember it, revise it regularly, okay, and also focus on your word power. You also need to write some difficult words from the textbook or from the chapters, whatever I taught you or whatever it is going on, which is chapter 3, write down the difficult word with their meaning, okay, and remember it, then the understanding of chapter become more easier to you, okay. And today you need to write down polymerization, the linear structure of polymers and the cross linked structure of polymers, okay. Then after whatever the properties of polymers, so these are the properties of polymers: light, strong, long lasting, easy to form into shapes, and cheap in price, okay. And you need to write down the definition of synthetic fibers, and today you need to focus on only rayon, okay. In next lecture we will discuss some more type of synthetic fibers. Thank you.